So, there is a control room to find. Okay, we know there is a creature here. A lighter. That didn't work. Your objective is to find these skulls. Nope, the exit wasn't open. I think we found 4 skulls so far. Now, it is open though. Robo found the last one. There is 5 of something for us to find. Man, he is fast. That black shadow thing is what you should find. Some sort of hatch? Robo had the key. That scared the crap out of me. I don't know the purpose of that place, but after being there, you can exit this place if you found all of the shadow items. We should turn off the TVs. There are several TVs in this area. Apparently, the last TV to turn off is the creature. Your objective here is to go up. And when this happens, you need to stop or you will die. It is many stairs to climb, so you probably don't want to die. I am not 100% sure on this. But what I did was going on the side and stop when it made noise. And it worked. Thank you. I have an idea on what to use this for. We just entered the area. Out of stamina. The area isn't that big, and there is few places to hide. The mirror will be the exit. Just to paint a picture for you. Now, he is even coming to spawn pretty much. We found the second key. Some progress after all. When Robo did this, we realized something. He do have a weak spot. Robo locked him in a room, and we could finally check out the place in peace. This girl is only relevant for the ending. She will follow you around. The radio is the key. I don't know what frequency that is the correct one though. We just pushed it for a while and then we went to the mirror. Back at the start again.